Cinderella or Snow White with all the birds?
Snow White.
Snow White, that's
yes.
right.
And the seven dwarves.
And the seven. I go out on my porch and that's what it's like because I've made it that way, okay? I put things like this out there, the hummingbird feeders, the bird feeders, the wind chimes, all of that. And it is magical, you guys. It's the best cup of coffee I have in the morning and the absolutely most fabulous margarita in the evening because I'm surrounded by all this beautiful, beautiful nature. This is Ginger Walt, everyone. She's been with us for the whole show.
Hi.
Indoor and outdoor home decor specialist. Now, what you're getting here is the birdhouse and two suction cups.
Yep, that's
it's
right.
It's the Vantage View wooden birdhouse. It's wooden construction by Evergreen. It also has a clear acrylic window on it. We're going to talk about what that's for in a moment. It measures 7 inches wide by 7.5 inches high by 5 inches deep. Four payments of $5.71. And we have three different colors available.
So this is so much fun. You can actually peep right into the world of the birds, which I love. We have three color choices. The one you're looking at there is more of like a distressed, but that one is what we're calling the white.
Distressed white.
Yes.
We're calling it distressed white.
White. And it is all made out of natural woods. You have hinges that are on the very top of the roof so that you can clean it out if you want to. Or you can put a little bird's nest in there like I've done with a little birdie and a few eggs. Because a lot of people like to decorate the inside with their little houses, their bird houses.
Yeah.
It's a fun way to decorate. It's flat on the bottom so that if you do want to kind of nestle this in somewhere, you certainly can. But the backside of this is where it gets a whole lot of fun. You have two suction cups that are on the backside so that you can easily attach this to any window. Then you have that two-sided mirror that we've attached on there as well so that when this is on your window, you can kind of look inside and you can see in to see if the birds are having, are nesting, are they having their eggs,
well,
are the eggs hatched?
Well, how come I can't see it in from here right now?
Because when it's light outside, you're gonna be able to see it. Actually, I put it up a little bit and when you kind of look through, you can see the light. You see the light up in there?
Yeah, so you want,
it's a two-way mirror. So what you want is you don't want them to see
mirror.
You.
Right? I wasn't thinking
exactly.
Me and my big
hairy
eyeball.
And they'll see your big old fat eye looking in there.
So it's like a two-way.
Exactly.
I get it now.
You get it?
Yeah, I love that. I get it. What's that color there?
This lime. This one is our lime. And I actually kind of put a little guy in there too, just to kind of have some fun with it.
Oh, and that one is our lime.
These are so pretty. I love that lime too.
Yeah, the lime is, but we also
and then
natural.
We also have it in the natural color. So I say for the natural one, mm-hmm. for the grandmas, grandpas, moms, dads, get this and have your kids get their paint out and paint it.
Aww.
Because they could customize this however they want.
Now, this
you could write your family
though,
name.
Ginger, is this gonna stay on?
Yes, like, it will. Okay.
I'm worried about that.
So let's kind of look over here because I actually have one that I attached over here for a while.
Okay.
And it's been up here during our whole show just to kind of give you an idea. This is what we would do. We would look in and be able to see the life. You can put it down lower and you can see, you know, like the kids kind of peering in there and looking at the birdhouse and looking at the little birds, the baby birds.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
It's just so much fun.
I love that.
Yeah, so it's just a way that you can kind of get into their world.
Science project too.
It is.
And then what the heck, if you fall in love with it so much, what you do is you leave it up, obviously.
Leave it.
Yeah, and
I don't even touch it.
Families come back to
they
the
will.
Same place
year
if
after
they feel
year.
Safe on it. I love this.
It is. It's one of those great ways. So this is how it comes to you packaged. Okay. It gives you some ideas. It's all made out of natural wood, but it's completely treated to leave outside. You never have to bring it in. And then here it kind of gives you a little bit of, you know, the moments of just the moments that you're going to have with your family are precious. Mm. Just to kind of have the kids peer in, be able to see from the backside. I'll actually pick this one up to see. So you can see there's that two-way mirror. These are the suction cups. They're quite generously sized. There will be a little bit of a film that will be on them. Pull that off when you get that at home.
Okay.
It's just a protective film
okay.
and on both of them. And then you can suction
Do you have that
right on.
Do you have that same film on the mirror, the two-way
no,
mirror
No,
too?
There's no film that's
there's
on the mirror.
There's no film on the mirror?
No, this is a plexiglass that is on the outside to protect it. Then there's that inside.
You don't have to worry about
no,
that.
No, then the inside has that two-way kind of mirror film.
That's so cool.
It is so cool.
Yeah, that two-way mirror, I love it.
It's so much fun.
This, right over here, down here. You're gonna see the bird nest.
Yeah, look at this.
You're gonna watch, look at this, look. You're gonna see when the little eggs happen,
yeah.
And then you're gonna see when they hatch, and the feeding that goes on.
And what actually happens with all of that.
And exactly, all
so
of
fun.
That, and the family comes back time after time after time.
So we have the I know, it's so much fun. I love that, got multiple, right? The lime, the white distressed mm-hmm. is in the middle, and then we have the natural. And this is one of those great gifts to give to anybody, new mom and dad.
Four easy payments on
great
that
gift.
Of $5.71. Ginger.
Love ya.
Are you done, baby?
Ready. Yes.
Panora.
I'm gonna go on my rest. Oh, I love those, Panora. Those are my favorites.
You gonna go home and rest?
I'm gonna rest and I'll be back tonight with Jill.
God bless America.
Mwah, 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 mwah.
Love you, girl.
Love you too.